First time visiting the infirmary, huh? Let me give you a piece of advice.
Okay.
Try not to get into too many bar fights. I'm trying to save my dwindling supplies for sale and pirates coming in off of raids.
Okay. Well, you won't have to worry about me. I'm practically bulletproof.
That's what they all say, until they stumble in bleeding out on my floor. So here's what's what. You need med packs, curatives, preventatives. I've got you covered. At least as long as my current supply holds out. You need enhancers, legal or illegal? I've got those too.
Okay. You sell illegal chems in a medbay?
In the fleet, someone has to do it, so it may as well be me. This way, I've got a good idea of who's on what and how much. If they come in for any real medical treatment, I know exactly what I'm dealing with.
I'll keep that all in mind if I need anything.
Hopefully, that won't be often. Now, if you don't need anything else, I've got a particularly annoying supply issue to deal with.
Don't pick up quests. That'll be working for them. Not being a double agent. I bet being a medic on the key keeps you pretty busy.
You'd think most of the injuries I treat are from run-ins with security or civilians taking a stand.
It's bar fights.
But I'd say at least half are just life on the key. Brawls, egos, and plain old stupidity. At least it keeps me busy.
Okay.
I suppose I can spare a few supplies.
Yeah, I don't know if we're supposed to be picking up extra quests from these people. Here's marshmallow treat breakfast cereal. Okay.
Try not to die out there.
Yeah, I generally try to do that, not die.
Are you looking to start something? Because I'll finish it.
Who said that? That's you? It sounds like they're behind me, but it sounds like they come from in front of me. Alright, before I talk to him...
You can get work from the boards near the Reckoner's Core. Voss will make sure you get paid. Yeah?
I can take that credit stick. 224. And 194. Don't mind if I do. Was it gym? That's right, they were talking about a gym. Spotting people. Who's shooting?
What kind of name is SysDef anyway? I don't trust shielding. I got secret compartments on my ship just in case.
Nitsum, ask Jazz about any ship upgrades. Nothing worse than a pirate ship with no personality.
Oh, this is part two. Right,
where did your stellar rise to infamy begin?
In the streets of New Atlantis. No parents, no godparents. Just a homeless punk kid robbing whoever he could for the credits.
Were these violent crimes? Murders?
I'm a bit offended you even asked that question, Gail.
Of course they are.
Sure, a few people here and there walked away with injuries, but... I'm not some kind of butcher.
That doesn't sound as heartless as your reputation would imply.
Well, like I said, I was just a kid.
Were you ever caught by the authorities in New Atlantis?
Oh, dozens of times. But I'd just give them a fake name, or they just slap me on the wrist and send me on my way. They obviously didn't think that I'd amount to anything and didn't want to waste their time with rehabilitation.
What changed that? Was it the robbery in 2218?
2218. Oh, yeah. The Gale Bank archives. Very good, Gale. See, you've done your research. That would be when I rounded up a few of my buddies and we knocked the place over. Made off with a ton of credits. My first big score.
Is that why the Crimson Scar decided to bring you into their ranks?
That's right. They brought me in, taught me the ropes, and I did crimes for them for 5 years. Till I decided I wanted more. I got rid of their leader, put myself in his place, and started running the show. I've been the one in charge ever since.
Was it absolutely necessary to cut his throat and leave the body on a public street in the well?
On the street, reputation is everything. I wanted everyone in the city to know that Jasper Crix was taken over. I think they got the message.
His name reminds me of Jesper Kidd, who's a composer. Started in the demo scene in the 90s. Too bad we're getting them out of order. But. Alright. Peak performance. Permanently increases carrying capacity by 5 kilograms. Thank you very much. Thanks. I can take this ammo. I'm checking each one to make sure it says take. Oops. The bunks are that way. Oh, missed that one. Operations center. They both go there. It's all that noise. Calibrated deep core spacesuit. And stuff.
Smuggling beats a real job any day.
Okay. What's that? Just a cutting board. You laying down? No. I don't think this is your bed.
Some scratch and a rep.
Mm-hmm. I'll push you around, yeah, see. Oh, here's part 7. Just leave that there. I'll take the skip pack. Since where's the ceiling? Yeah, my pack went away. Did they take it? Well, I have a pack again. Just a notepad. I can't believe this is a part 7. I was looking forward to finding part 1. I gotta find 5, 6, and 7's over there. I choose you die. Something back there. Oh, it's another Willoughby. This is like weird, slimy stuff.
Shooting at ghosts now.
I'll say another heat leech. I guess I was missing it the whole time. I'm gonna forget it's down here. Let's grab it.
Let me just ask you one final question before we wrap up.
Oh, last one.
Fine. Go ahead.
When is enough going to be enough?
When he's dead.
How many credits does Jasper Crixt need until he's satisfied?
I should have expected you'd ask such a stupid question. How the hell could you ever understand? You with your fancy education, and your sheltered upbringing, and your cushy media job?
He's getting pissed
Me,
off.
I came from nothing. Everything I own, I've literally drawn blood to gain.
There's no need to get personal. I'm simply trying to state the facts so that our listeners can make judgments of their own.
Lady, I got news for you. Half of your listeners think I'm a hero. The other half are scared out of their goddamn minds. And they should be.
Perhaps we should talk about something else.
No, that's it. We're done. Can you guys get her the hell out of here? Make sure she takes all this sound equipment with her.
Well, that's it then. Thank you for your...
Actually, before you go, Gale, there's one more thing I would like to say.
Is he gonna kill her?
Yes, of course. What is it?
Blam.
When you broadcast this interview on SSNN, I want you to remember that I'll be listening. If you edit even one word or manipulate my voice to change anything I've said, I will hunt you down and kill you in front of everyone.
Damn.
Do you understand?
I understand. You have my word.
Wow. Well, at least that's the final one. I mean, for all we know...
You see, you'll never crush the fleet. They'd have to catch us first.
Alright, we're not going upstairs yet. Because that's soon to come. Plushy Parsec Pooch? Where's my space frog plushie?
Every camp, fleet before everything.
Okay. Boudica grants enhanced resistance to damage and fortifies oxygen. Plus 30 O2 for 3 minutes and plus 300 damage resistance for 3 minutes. Okay, not... It's under aid. So this is not... Okay. This is not, contraband. Oh, digipick. Thank you. Batball. I guess there's no bases. Masquerade. Hazani Lux and the Luxites.
I heard Isla's sister is some hardcore mercenary. I wouldn't get on her bad side.
Separate bandages. Stronger and more effective bandages used for treating afflictions. Plus 150 damage resistance for 5 minutes. Treats contusions, lacerations, and puncture wounds. Okay. So I've seen everything over here, right? I think.
So there I am. You see security on my tail? And my grab drive just chokes. You know what I find back there?
What?
The fattest leech I've ever seen. Worm nearly got me dusted.
Oh, wow. Like this one? Almost got him dusted. Alright, so I guess we're gonna talk to him. Self-service bounty clearance. Okay, let's see. Well, it's probably already cleared. My UC. You are not wanted by any faction. Okay. Good. The Last Nova. What's that? Mission board. Hi.
Time for a proper introduction.
Okay.
I am Shinya Voss, the official Reckoner for the Crimson Fleet.
Oh yeah, Reckoner. What's a
Reckoner? And since Nava so thoughtfully mentioned it, yes, this is a bomb embedded in my chest. And no, I'll never know the meaning of the word humble.
Huh.
In fact, I find Delgado's idea of a security measure to be quite empowering.
How is a bomb in your chest empowering?
I see the bomb as a symbol of my importance, and it's a constant reminder to everyone of the sacrifice I was willing to make. The freedom I've given up, the pain, it's not something that just anyone has the resolve to bear.
He sees that bomb as a badge of honor. I see it as a symbol of compliance. Delgado is a harsh master.
It's not like she was next to me, like to my right. That's gonna get infected.
That's amusing. I don't think I've heard that one before. Oh wait, yes I have. You might as well dispense with all the stupid jokes. I've been hearing them for years. Since I oversee the bulk of transactions and maintain all accounts for the fleet, I'm a prime target for information. Should our enemies capture me or I grew any semblance of a moral conscience, you might consider me the greatest threat we have. For Delgado, the bomb grants peace of mind and a certain degree of safety.
Hmm. So one wrong move and you're dead?
Essentially. But I sleep soundly knowing I'm one of the few that can piss Delgado off and live.
Huh.
Should I die, all of my knowledge, the accounts, the credits, it would be a mess. He wouldn't dare. He holds the trigger, but we all know that my death cripples the fleet. Call the bomb a weapon of last resort.
Hmm. I don't think I can make a sacrifice like that.
Whew, that's a relief. And here I was, worried that you've come here to eventually replace me.
The sarcasm
Get
here.
Get with it, Rook. The only sacrifice you're going to be making is a portion of your credits to the fleet.
Mm.
Now, let me get you set up. A moment while I convene with the Corps. Thanks to advanced modifications even Eugen would envy, I can interface directly with our mainframe and the Galbank network.
I thought I was getting in that
this
thing.
This allows me to move and clean credits faster and more efficiently than any run-of-the-mill cyber runner.
Okay.
There. You're done.
Thought there was a screen I could
All
watch.
All you need now is Delgado's blessing, and you'll be one of us.
So, what did you just do? Any other modifications I need to know about?
None. Other than my chest and arm modifications, I am but a simple man.
Oh, I thought it meant for me.
Is the interview over now? Can we get back to work?
Time to make those credits.
The perfect segue into my final subject.
I thought we were done.
Thanks to our relations with contacts across the galaxy, we always have a steady stream of jobs available.
Yeah, mission board.
I've granted you all the necessary permissions to access these listings at any time using the computers that surround the core.
That's for everyone, not just me. What kinds of jobs?
Oh, you know, smuggling, piracy, taking things that aren't yours. Nothing that should keep you up at night. Well, depending on your methods.
Yeah, sounds like we'll be doing a lot of business together then.
If Nava's chosen wisely, we certainly will. Now, I believe that covers all I have to say. So you can run along to Delgado. Take the elevator to the upper level. You should be able to find your way from there, I hope.
Venus?
Alright, listen up. You can all stop complaining. Atrium to cargo bay doors have been repaired. Oh, and you're welcome, Nev.
Huh. Ready to make those credits?
How standard are those theft missions?
Very. You'll get a location with the target goods. We don't care how you get it, as long as you deliver. You get caught, that's on you.
Hmm. What can you tell me about the piracy missions?
I'm constantly scanning for valuable shipments. You'll be given a target ship transport and the system to track them down. Just be sure you have the cargo space to get the goods.
Hmm. And what about any details on the smuggling jobs?
We have contacts throughout the settled systems that require shipments of illegal goods. Smuggling requires a bit of subterfuge since we'll be loading up your ship with contraband. Huh. If you want to make that delivery without getting caught, you'll need shielded cargo space to accommodate the goods.
How do I get shielded cargo space?
Speak to Jazz about that. She'll be more than happy to set you up.
And what is it exactly? Just a shield around it?
You don't know? Well, you're about to enter a whole new world. Shielded cargo space is a fleet specialty. It's made to fool the UC and Freestar Ranger scanners that are used to detect contraband.
Alright, understood.
Good, because I do hate repeating myself.
Huh.
If you need credits, you know where to find me.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing any of those jobs. Alright, so they opened one area. And there's...
Every time I see Radley's smile, I want to punch him in the face.
Radley? There's stairs, though, so what's up the stairs? Oh, it's not this way, alright. Excuse me. Yo.
The fleet protects our own. You turn against us.
You're dead. Oh. What's under there? Desk fan. You're looking at it too? She takes a look at it after I did. Is cereal a type of soup? Yes? Hell no. There's like a lot here to look at. Hmm. Oops. Morzana project data. Encrypted. Protected by CellShot encryption, authorized access only. Property of Morzana Project, all content exclusively owned and controlled by Ryogen Industries. Weird. I wonder if we can encrypt that later on. Or decrypt it, rather. Space is not for the weak. E-pipe? Stolen artwork. We can take it, but it's contraband. I think. Is that contraband? Oops. Wrong thing. I think it is. Be a use for it. Well, these are rooms. Weight plate. There's a cartridge. Taken. You take my stuff again, you die. I guess I'm gonna die then. Only Captain's Room key can unlock. Interesting. What future? Paper tubes, hooray. Command center. So what about the other stairs before I go there?
You will.
crate here. What is this? Oh, that's the...
Let's see what we have now.
Wait, that's...
Trade Authority takes anything, and your credits are always good at the Trade Authority.
I wasn't sure that was him. I don't remember seeing the wait here thing, so I guess I spaced on that. Right. Excuse me. There's nothing there. Oh my god.
Whoa! What the hell are you talking about?
What's dead now?
If you... I'm always stationed on the quay until the heat dies down. Then it's back to raiding and pillaging.
Okay. This place is huge.
Is Samina seeing anyone right now? Patience, I mean. I gotta sort him.
We call UCC staff sharks, but to the fleet, they're just bait. If I had a Birion crest, I'd run my own city, like Bayou. Except in my town, you could do Aurora anywhere.
Oh, yeah. Is it the neon? Jasmine's computer. Oh. That's glass. I can't walk through that. Protein bar, only 5 mils. Okay, so what's going on here? Grease monkeys. Del wanted to know if I needed a few extra grease monkeys to help maintain things around here. I told him any more would just get in my way. I don't mean to sound arrogant. I know my bandwidth is thin, but no one else can do what I do. I don't trust a new mechanic to understand how we've kept this station together with vacuum tape and baling wire. There's just too much tribal knowledge. Same goes for the ships. The Astraea. I knew what I was getting into when I joined the fleet, but it was always my skin on the line, so I could handle it. No biggie. This is different. Niv, she loves this. Being a pirate is her raison d'être, I think. That's how you say that. So the best way I can keep her safe is by working on her ship. Every nut, bolt, and wire on the Astraea I've hooked up with these two hands, and as insurance, I put in something extra to keep her out of harm's way. Knowing all this helps calm the nerves a little, but not completely. Now I know why Mom gave me this toolbox the day I said goodbye. I want to ask her if the worrying's gotten easier, but I already know the answer.
Always ask for a bigger cut. It's all about making those credits.
What's in there? There's a staple holder and stuff. Battle meal. Atrium. That opening from there, yeah.
As long as you put the fleet first, we won't have any problems.
Reckoner's Core Depot.
Need to have Aludra take a look at this kinetic. Recoils off.
Rats. 179. Oh, I've been over here. That was what was locked before.
Yeah.
That's still closed.
Need a drink? Bug at the last Nova will be more than happy to take your credit.
I'm sure he would. Okay. So we're going to talk to the big wig next episode. We've been running for quite a while. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.